and it's lights out, and away we go.
Let's close this gap.
Yep, sure.
Keep pushing, keep pushing.
Okay, that's good, that's good.
And a new position, just gained by Williams.
Okay, back off.
Okay.
And there's an overtake from Williams.
Overtake is available. DRS is enabled. Overtake is available if needed.
Yeah.
DRS is currently disabled. DRS is currently disabled.
Okay.
there's been a lockup.
Just all over the place.
Keep your head down.
It's a collision! Let's take a closer look. Now here we see Max Verstappen. And there's the hit. And it's crystal clear who was in the wrong there. The team are devastated. They'll be questioning just what happened out there.
Remember, overtake is available.
Yeah.
Use the rest.
Yeah.
The lockup.
Make sure you use some energy.
Copy.
So what DRS?
Okay. Can't do anything.
Keep your head down.
Red Bull moved up.
and we expect the rain coming.
Copy.
Was that a lockup on the track?
Light rain in the pit lane at the moment.
Yes. Box, box.
Yeah. so frustrating.
Aston Martin with a great play there. They've moved up a place.
Increase lifting coast.
Got it.
Box this lap.
Okay, box.
tyres haven't really come down.
Copy.
Looks like there's been a lockup. And a new position just gained by Williams. A lockup.
Use of a tech.
Okay.
DRS is currently disabled.
Okay.
Okay, reduce lift and coast.
Okay.
Vettel has just pitted.
He's overtake.
Okay.
down.
Yeah, copy.
So, what DRS?
Yeah, copy.
Check the DRS.
Yep, copy.
Make sure you give some energy.
Yeah.
Yeah. Deploy.
Yes.
That's 6 laps to go. 6 laps to go. That would be 5 laps. Use the rest.
Yeah.
Oh, and it's Hamilton! Lewis Hamilton with the win today. Here's the replay. Lewis Hamilton picks up the win.
Honestly, even their harshest critic would be hard-pressed to say that they didn't thoroughly deserve that win.
get a checkered flag.
Yeah, we lost some big points and so upset.
That was a hard one. Go in and pick up rubber.
And here's Pierre Gasly. A promising result from him today. This was a mixed performance from Williams today. Some excellent decisions and then some strategies that will need a bit of work.
Absolutely. This was very promising. And now the team will be doing everything they can to make good on that promise.
With the race wrapped up, the team is ranked in 9th in the constructor standings.
Next time, the teams will be forging ahead at full throttle through the Styrian Forest. The Austrian Grand Prix is right around the corner.